love you so much.
Love you.
Lots of love.
Where are you from?
Delhi, Delhi, sir. Okay. Delhi.
Come. Priyanka, I don't know why you have not come. Then do it.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye a little higher.
Did you feel the effect of the landslide on
very
your
much,
work?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Very even, much, sir. Even we have 45 plus staff here and so many shopkeepers and everybody is suffering because of this. Because tourists are not coming because they are afraid that something has happened to Wayanad. It's not safe to travel in Wayanad.
Yeah.
So now, definitely this... आप लोग का जो विजिट है दैट इज डेफिनेटली
व्हाट आर द एडवेंचर एक्टिविटीज स्टार्टेड
सम ऑफ द
राइड्स एंड जिपलाइन
करेंटली वी हैव जिपलाइन वी हैव साउथ इंडियास बिगेस्ट जायंट स्विंग
जायंट
वी हैव अ ड्रॉप टावर
people from north east also serving here
yeah.
yes
come, come.
everybody is from arunachal
oh
arunachal pradesh come
with us for 4 years
yeah. real india
yes sir yes sir
nice
yes sir from north to south together
bharat jodo
yes sir
nice nice to meet you
thank you
I will try
this. 10 minutes, we can complete everything.
She's got a meeting in 2 hours. Then the
10 minutes.
So that, 10 minutes. So that would have been the biggest help.
Biggest
sir.
Help
if you're
for
doing, doing zip line, that would be the biggest promotion we can do.
For us.
Biggest idea that
tourists
we can
and
do.
Everything.
We'll complete it as soon as possible, sir. In, within well, 10-15 minutes, sir, we'll wind it up.
We can do it in 10 minutes. Sir.
Please make sure in 10.
Yeah, sure, sure, sir, sure,
sir.
We have done all the arrangements.
Come on, come on, sir. Come on.
Zipline over the Ganga in Rishikesh. Yeah, with Miraya. I really enjoyed it.
Was it zipline?
It was zipline across the Ganga. Whoever I was meeting, one huge effect of the landslide on Tuesday, which in a way is really is unjustified in the sense that the landslide was just in a very restricted area. And as somebody said here, Wayanad has actually got a huge area, very, very beautiful natural landscape, many beautiful things to do. And I met homestay owners and all also been deeply affected. They're not able to pay their staff anymore for the last 3 months. So we just want to emphasize how Wayanad is safe. It is absolutely beautiful.
There's no problem in Wayanad. The landslide was a localized event. So tourism must not be damaged.
And people should come, they should visit, they will love it.
Priyanka, I don't know why you have not come. Then do it.
Should be Wayanad. This is to benefit the people of Wayanad, but it is also to show the rest of the world what Wayanad is.